Oh, I forgot I was fighting. I had to fight two of these guys here. That's upsetting. Dustox and Weasel. Well, okay. If I had an electric type, this would be a little bit better. Because then I could also take on the Weasel in one shot. Yes, Kish will be rocking. Will have one rocking mustache. You should tell her that. I like how the scientist just like snaps his fingers when his Pokemon gets hit. He's just like, oh, darn. Well, we'll try again next time. Oh god, water gun. Oh god, water gun. Oh god, water gun. Who are you hitting? Okay. I was actually hoping it would have hit Mediocre because I was afraid that it would have done too much damage to Waffle. Waffles? Yeah. Fango! Fango. If there was a brother to Mirror B named Mirror A, he was the imposter. Someone discovered his identity and was like, you're the imposter. Alright, switching over to Kish. Remember that Pineco. Take it at one hit. Use body slam on a quillfish. That just seems dangerous. That was a crit? Damn, Kish, take it like a man. Kish took the critical and gave it right back. How lucky will it be if you get Aron as your first encounter? That would be very lucky, I think. Even if I got Wooper, really, I feel like it's almost guaranteed I'm gonna get a Zubat. But yeah. Also, because I do first battle Mirror B in the Rock PokeSpot, that doesn't count as my encounter in the Rock PokeSpot. That's how that's gonna work. Because otherwise I'd be forced into that every single time, and there's no random to that because that's the only Shadow Pokemon in that area. I should have healed. I just thought about this. I should have healed. We're gonna have to super potion Waffles while I figure out a way to take out that Carvana. Or if I have Waffles attack and then use Mediocre's turn to heal. But, as I was saying about why can't I think of words? What I was saying about the Rock PokeSpot is that because I would otherwise be forced into always having a Voltorb and not getting anything else from the Rock PokeSpot, I won't be obtaining Voltorb. I will be obtaining whatever the first wild Pokemon is there. That did a lot of damage. They just went after Teddy Ursa. They're like, better get rid of him, he's low on HP. I'm gonna use just a regular potion. Okay, yeah, he's going for Shadow Hold. I actually probably could have attacked with Flareon with Mediocre this turn. In the sequel, there should be a Team Snag'em versus Team Cypher with Wes return. That'd be interesting. Untold Nuzlocke rule, always heal. That's true. That's very true. We're going to use Return on Psyduck and Ember on Magnemite. I can tell you, though, this is already working out better than it did last night. Although I'm kind of in this spot where I'm running into a lot of water Pokemon and not having anything to counter them, necessarily. As far as TMs go, what does Teddy Ursa, or even Ursaring, later on, learn? Teddy Ursa. Let's find out. Wish Psyduck was part psychic, or at least Golduck was. Or even though it doesn't really need an evolution, it should have one. It should have an evolution that does become part psychic. No, it really doesn't need it. Because Golduck's pretty good as is, right? Isn't it? I never really used one. When are you learning fake tears? Fake tears. Sharply lowers target special defense. Hell, that might actually be better than something. Whatever. Let's see. Learns Faint Attack at 25, and then I think it evolves then into Ursaring. Ursaring. Yeah, it evolves at level 30 into Ursaring, which means well, it means something, I'm sure. Carvana fled somewhere. Learns Rest at 31 after it evolves. That's kind of neat. Slash, Snore, Thrash. Damn. It actually learns some really powerful normal type attacks. And some pretty decent TMs at that. Learns Earthquake. Ooh, Brick Break. We are actually in a pretty decent position. Alright, we're gonna go back to the Pokemon healing machine thing. I think it's actually called a Pokemon healing machine. I think that's literally the name of it. It's a PHM. Pokemon healing machine. Yeah, Teddy Ursa does have pickup. If that's what you're asking, has pickup. It has picked up a few items. It hasn't picked up anything recently, though. And I guess what I should have done, I should have caught that Numel because it has charcoal, which would have been useful for Flareon. But oh well. Oh well, too late now. Dun 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 dun. Let's see. Oh yeah, this will be easy. This will be easy, hopefully. I say easy and then watch it's gonna kick my ass. I guess Ook's kind of creepy. I thought he was kind of a weird guy the first time I played. Zook a part of Cypher? Yeah, Zook is a Cypher. Sapa dude. I mean, that's kind of told when you go to the Cypher, the big hideout. And he's kind of just standing there guard. Guard. I don't know why I said it like that. Dun 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 dun. Gonna need that, probably. I'll probably use that. I'll get that Kecleon out of there as soon as I can. Okay, at least it flinched. I mean, otherwise that'd be trouble. Trouble, trouble, trouble. I gotta just break out in a song right there, but, you know. I don't actually know the words of the song. It's a Shadow Shroomish! Like I've said before, we can't get Shroomish, we have to get the Delcatty, because the random generator said so. Even though I think Shroomish would be a better Pokemon than fucking Delcatty. I need to look this up, because I swear to God, being a Stone Evolution, Delcatty won't learn anything. If it does, it's not going to be anything good. No, it doesn't learn anything through level up. That is, it's nuts. And it has, ooh, it learns Thunderbolt, though, and Shockwave. It also learns Return and Iron Tail. Interesting. You actually lived? Huh. Delcaddy's a little bit better. Okay, but obtained the ID card. Exciting. Really, truly is. How are we doing PowerPoint wise? Okay, yeah. Just use a potion. Potion that wound. We'll be fine. This run is actually going a bit smoother than the previous one. Aw, damn. Hoping that would have one hit.
Clam Pearl.
Orfish!
That's gonna hurt. Oh, I guess it didn't really. Oh yeah, Vice Grip is a normal type move. I had nothing to worry about then.
Orfish Gore!
Super effective, it did 5 damage. Next D002 being a Shadow Ho-Oh. I don't think they would really do that. I feel like the reason they had Shadow Lugia was, like, so you could obtain Lugia. You know, for your Pokedex in the GBA games. Because Colosseum, you could get Ho-Oh by 100% completing it. And doing Mount Battle, which is just weird. The only thing you get for doing Mount Battle in this game is the freaking Chikorita, Cyndaquil, or Totodile that has one of the Elemental Hyper Beams. Which is weird. Elemental Hyper Beams are freaking weird. Like, why would you want a Hyper Beam that's super effective against something? Ooh, item. Super Potion? Aw! Oh, thanks, Waffles. Alright, we're gonna switch out Mediocre for Kish. Use the ID card. Gaben? Is it really you, Gaben? Yeah, came all by myself. Got tipped off by Vander at Mount Battle. Yeah, you want to see your Teddy Ursa? He's leading my party. You want to check him out? Oh, you're going to send out a Murkrow and a Rhyhorn? I see how it is. See how this is going. See which avenue we're going down here. Making my way downtown, walking fast, space is passing, homebound. Now I need you. Now I miss you. And now I wander. Fall into the sky. Did you think time would pass me by? Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you. Am I really doing this? Oh God. Oh God. Please don't let that slack off hit me. Please don't let that slack off hit me. Please don't let that slack off hit me. Kish, do something about this. Kish, do something. Dear God, Kish. Dear God, Kish. Ah, Kish, you didn't do enough. No! Waffles! He killed his own Teddy Ursa, man. He killed his own Teddy Ursa that I snagged from him. No! No! We must avenge Waffles. Can you do a viewer Skype chat? I'm gonna say no to that. I'm gonna say no to a viewer Skype chat. Oh well, we avenged Waffles. Things we had to adjust the sidebar. God damn it, you couldn't make this easy for me, could you? Alright, deaths. Two. Crane, join the party! God damn. Alright, Leaf Stone. I don't know if I'm actually going to need the Leaf Stone. That's one thing I want to talk about, too, is, like, why is Leafeon not evolve... Why can't you evolve Leafeon with a Leaf Stone? That doesn't make any sense to me whatsoever. Alright. Mediocre and Kish need to avenge Waffle's death. Like, to the hardest core degree. I feel like our torso is way too tall. Kind of bothersome. It's really bothersome, actually. I meant to say no. You're not getting the professor from me. Alright, admin battle time. I just highly enjoyed the admin battle theme. All right, so starting off, we need to go about this in a very relatively sophisticated way. Because that love disc can wreck shit. Or it can waste its turn by using Tackle on Kish. Yeah, okay. My biggest fears? They're not really fears. Dun-da-dun-dun-da-dun. Yeah, one-shot the beautiful eye. Hell to the yes. This is actually a better situation that I'm in than I was last night. Last night, I had to solo this battle with Jolteon. And because of Roselia and its freaking Leech Seed... Oh, sweet, we paralyzed it. Because of Roselia's Leech Seed, I actually ended up losing. Also due to the fact that electric types do not resist grass type moves. Okay, that should totally one-shotted.
Huh, that didn't even hurt at all.
At least it's only going for... Oh, wait, Mega Drain off of Spheal? Ah. All right, two-shot will still work, though. I can still two-shot. Oh, yes! Critical hit on the love disc. Hell yeah. Dun-dun-dun. All right, this turn we're healing Kish, and we're going to take out that Roselia. All right, there's our Shadow Pokemon, Delcatty. That is the Shadow Pokemon we get for the Shadow Pokemon Shadow Pokemon Lab. Saying too many words too fast. All right, do that, and then we're going to heal Kish. Because we don't want to lose Kish. All right. Dun 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 dun. At least it has Shadow Rush, so it's not like it's gonna actually do a lot of damage to us. Yeah, okay, we'll go Ember and Aurora Beam. Yeah, Aurora Beam will do fine. Wish I could snag the love disc, actually. Actually, no, I don't. Love disc is horrible. All right, we're healing this turn. And we're going to try to snag it. So, super potion on Meteoker. And let's heal up that Delcatty. Or not heal up the Delcatty. Let's snag that Delcatty. Delcatty is ours. Hell to the yes. And we got a data ROM. Haha, good stuff going on there.